Hi guys, it's Giselle. Welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you're new. In today's video, I'm gonna be doing the FTP haul. I'm gonna be showing you all of the items that I received during the party. And let me tell you, there is quite a few items in this bag. It's pretty heavy. So I'm just sitting here on the floor in my room, and we're gonna go through all the items together. I'm gonna try not to talk about each item too much because, like I said, the bag is full. So let's get started and see what I got. All right, so right on top is this bag from Good Health, and it's veggie straws in the sea salt flavor. And I've never tried these before, but I'm told that if you dip these in like sweet and sour sauce, they actually taste like McDonald's fries. Yeah, so I'm excited to try this. All right, so there are a lot of food items in here. I'm not doing this in any particular order. I'm just basically grabbing whatever is on top of the bag. So next thing is this peppermint mocha latte from Starbucks. And I've never tried this flavor, so I am excited to try this. It is not hot cocoa, but rather like a coffee drink, so instant coffee drink. Next up is this Pepperidge Farms Brussels cookies. Now, I've actually tried these before, and I love them. I love the crunchiness of them. So excited to have another package of these around the house. Next up is this 2020 wall calendar that my friend got, and the reason why she got this particular one is because she's in love with sayings or signs that have sayings. So I thought these were really cute. I was excited to get this. There's some really cute sayings. So it's just a little wall calendar, and I needed one of these for work, so perfect to put on my wall. Next up is this Sour Patch watermelon slices, and if you love Sour Patch Kids but you've never tried the watermelon slices, these are amazing. Like, they're 1,000 times better than just regular Sour Patch Kids. So excited to eat those later. All right. Okay. So next up is also from my friend who bought the calendar with the sayings. So another thing are these napkins that have this cute little floral design that say keep life simple. And I actually love cute little dinner napkins, and I do love sayings as well. So I was excited to get this. So next up is this blush pink dusty rose wooden photo frame. And I'm obsessed with this color right now, so I was excited to get this color. My friend that got this loves photo frames, she loves pictures, and she loves these little clipboard ones, so you don't have to take apart the entire frame to change out your photo. You just clip a new photo in here whenever you want. So I was happy to get this. So next item is probably something that we all already have in each of our bags, which is chapstick. So my friend got these. They are holiday edition chapsticks, and they come in holiday cinnamon, holiday cocoa, and caramel creme. You can never have enough chapsticks, you know, you end up losing them in the bottomless pit of your bags. So that was a good one to get. Next item is one that I've tried before, and they're one of my favorites as well, so I was excited to get another box of these little yums. Almond thin cookies, butter almond thin cookies from Trader Joe's. If you have never tried these cookies before and you love butter cookies, I highly suggest these. They're not gonna last in my house. So next up is this Dove spray deodorant. I'm told that this one doesn't sting, it doesn't burn, and it doesn't stain. So excited to try that. Usually I use the Secret Clinical Strength one, and I don't deviate too much from that, but I will give this a try. I'm told it is one of the better ones. Next up are these Orchard Valley Harvest glazed pecan packets, and I think there's like some dried cranberries in here, some pumpkin seeds, some sunflower seeds, and walnuts, pecans, all that good stuff. And these are amazing on salads, which is why my friend bought these. So if you've ever tried the, I forget what it's called, that salad at Wendy's that has like the sliced apples and the chicken, and they kind of top it with toppings like this. So that's what this is for. Make your own salads. All right. Moving right along is another food item, and it is Godiva chocolate with caramel. Love Godiva chocolate. So I was excited to get that. I don't know if you guys can hear that. There's like a helicopter overhead. I don't know. Anyways, it's really noisy this morning, so I apologize. Anyways, so Godiva chocolate in caramel flavor. And my friend swears by putting this in the fridge before you eat it, and it enhances the caramel flavor. So I'm gonna be putting this in the fridge before I eat it. Next up are two items from Bath & Body Works in their antibacterial hand soap. And one is actually a throwback scent from when I was in high school. And it's one of those things where you just open it up, you smell it, and it takes you right back. Right back. Ah, so good. So this is the cucumber melon scent. So good. And the other one that my friend got was the black cherry merlot, which is the newer scent that she likes. So throwback scent, newer scent. Well, this might not be necessarily a newer scent, but it wasn't around when I was in high school, so newer scent. So can never have enough of these in the car, in your purse, anywhere. Alrighty. I think this is gonna be a long video, but I'm really trying to go by these super quickly. Next up is this OPI nail polish in the scent, in the shade. Do you take layaway? Do you take layaway? See that? Is it focusing? No, not focusing. Anyways, that is the shade. It's one of my friend's favorite shades. So she bought everyone a bottle of this. So excited to try that. Next up is something that we can never have enough of. It's just like chapstick and antibacterial soap. You literally can never have enough of these, and they go missing. I don't know where they go to, but they always go missing. And it's hair ties. Just simple, plain, little scrunchy hair ties in the color black. And this particular pack comes with that, little bonus scrunchy thingamajiggy that doesn't give you dents or kinks in your hair. So, can never have enough of those. But next up is a product that I've never tried before, but it smells amazing. It is the Dove Exfoliating Body Polish, Crushed Macadamia, and Rice Milk. And my sister swears by this. This is body polish. Body polish. Yeah, exfoliating body polish. Anyways, this smells so good. It smells like you want to eat it, but you can't. Don't eat it. Don't eat it, kids. Don't eat it. Next up is another food product, and I'm so excited to try this because I'm filming this the day after the FTP party, and it's the next morning, and I've already got a text from my sister who has dived into this item and has told me how amazing it is and that she's going to be going to the store today to purchase multiples of this item. This is the Farmer's Garden bread and butter chip pickles. And I'm told that this is more along the lines of a sweet pickle mix. My friend that brought this to the party, she says she goes through 2 to 3 jars of these pickles a week. And my sister went ahead and tried these, and she's already going to the store to buy more because she says it is just amazing. You just can't get enough of these. So I am so excited to try these. I'm told you can get these at your local grocery store. I think she got these at Walmart. So yeah, I'm curious to try this and report back because I'm usually not a sweet pickle fan, but I heard that that one was amazing. So excited to try it. Next up are these little coffee socks, little coffee cup socks. Yep. So my friend that bought this is obsessed with socks, is obsessed with coffee. So I thought that was cute. Can never have enough socks. I like cute little socks, fun little socks. Next product is from St. Ives Blackhead Clearing Green Tea and Bamboo Scrub. And this is 100% natural. This smells amazing. I'm excited to try this. It is America's number one scrub brand. Okay, so next up is a cleaning product from one of my friends who swears by this, and it is the Method Glass and Surface Cleaner in the scent mint. She swears by this. I actually have a friend who tried this morning, sent me a text and said, oh my God, you know, we love this. Where did you get this? We want more. So I usually just use regular Windex or Glass Plus. So I am excited to try this. Next up is a candle from Bath & Body. Next up is a candle from Bath & Body Works in the scent Cactus Blossom is the candle scent, and it's from the White Bon. I can't talk. White Barn. Company from Bath & Body Works, Cactus Blossom. My friend swears that this is the most amazing scent ever, and it is, and it is. And as you know, my boyfriend is allergic to scents, so a lot of times I don't get to enjoy these great little items that smell so amazing. So with this particular product, I'm actually gonna bring it at work and have it in my office, so I'll get to enjoy it there because I won't be able to enjoy it at my house. Next up is the Bare Minerals Lash Domination Mascara. And mascara is one of my favorite things. I love to try all different kinds of mascara. So I've never tried this one before. My friend swears by it, so excited to try this one. It is Pro Twist 360 Wand. Next up is this Wet n Wild Gel Lip Liner. I don't believe I've ever tried a gel lip liner before, but my sister swears by these Wet n Wild gel liners. And this is in the shade Pink Electro, which is 660D. Okay. She ended up getting these in multiple colors so that we could try and choose the color that we most like. As you know, I like lots of pink shades, so I chose the pink one. Next up is the EOS, the little roly chapstick thingy-majiggies. You know what I'm talking about, the little chapstick thingy-majiggies. This one is in the flavor Island Punch. I don't know why I'm showing this to you like you've never seen one of these before. Anyways, She ended up buying a package that came with six of these, so we each got to pick our favorite flavor. Next up is a product that my friend got from Amazon, and it is these. I don't know what's wrong with me. I really can't talk this morning. Anyways, it is this cheetah print inflatable. No, Giselle, that's not even a word. Cheetah print inflatable boot shapers. So I'm excited to use these. Right now I have pool noodles in all of my boots. That's what I use. A little hack if you didn't know that. Just buy pool noodles, cut them up, and use them as boot shavers. Boot shavers. I give up, people. I give up. I can't talk today. Shape it, inflatable boot shapers. Next up are these really dainty sterling silver little earbuds. I don't know if you can see that. So they're just really simple, really cute. You know, just everyday little earrings. Believe it or not, I actually do wear little stud earrings throughout the week. I don't always have these giant gaudy earrings on. A lot of my videos, I am wearing jaudy. I give up. I literally cannot speak today. And I've had coffee. It's not like I haven't had my coffee. Like, I've had my coffee. I just can't speak today. Anyways. Next up is probably something that you have all tried, and if you haven't tried these, you need to try this, because this is like, I don't know, one of the most amazing items in the world, probably. Like, yeah, in the world, I would say. Yeah, I would go as far as saying that if there's a universal yum box for America, they should put this in there. I mean, this isn't really a snack, but it goes on your snacks and your food. This is amazing. So anyways, this is Trader Joe's Everything But the Bagel Sesame Seasoning. It's a seasoning blend. Everything But the Bagel. If you are obsessed with everything bagels, you need this. You need to put this on your plain bagel with cream cheese. Maybe you can't find your everything bagel. You got your little plain bagels at home and it's just not doing it for you. Put some cream cheese on there, pour some of this on it. You can literally pour this on anything, your avocado toast. Amazing. So excited to have gotten one of these. Next item is from a friend who absolutely loves summer and flip-flops. So she ended up getting a pair of flip-flops for all of the girls in different colors. I chose the black one because I didn't have black flip-flops, believe it or not. And it has cute little glitter, but it's the glitter that doesn't fall off. This is the good glitter, not the bad glitter. If this was the bad glitter, I probably would have tossed these. Sorry, Jess, if you're watching this, but this is the good glitter. You know what I mean about good glitter versus bad glitter? Is if it's the bad glitter, you get it everywhere and you can't get it out of anything. So this is literally glued in there. It's got like a coating on it. It's not gonna fall off. But anyways, here it is. Flip-flops, excited for the nice weather to come because it's been kind of crappy out lately and cold here in New England. Next up is a facial spray from Mario Badescu. It's a facial spray with aloe, herbs, and rose water, and you can never have enough facial sprays. So I have never had this particular one, so excited to try that. Next up is a gift card from a friend who absolutely loves chippies, and I've never had a chippy before, and if you're from Southern Massachusetts, you probably know what I'm talking about. If you are not, you're probably like, what the hell is a chippy? I don't know. I've never had one personally, but I'm gonna be trying one because I got a gift card to go to a local cafe and get one of these chippies. So I'll be having my first chippy soon. I'm down to like the last three items. So this next item is a Kate Spade Lennox, Kate Spade. I literally should just do a montage of every time I have mispronounced a word while filming this video.
I'm a herd. Bath and Barney. Cat. The white barn. It is these. Need a print inflatable. Boot shavers. Dotty. I give up. Lennox. Kate Spade.
Anyways, Kate Spade. A little ring holder in this beautiful little teal blue color. So my friend loves these. You know, first thing she does when she comes home from work is take off her jewelry, put her rings on here. So I can never have enough of these in each of the rooms. I have one in my bedroom, so now I could put this in my dressing room. The last two items are something that go together, and I'll show you this one first, which you can actually get at Trader Joe's. And it is this cookie and cocoa swirl spread right here. I've never tried this one before. I think I've tried the cookie spread that didn't have the cocoa swirl in it, but just the regular cookie spread, and that was really good. So I heard this is amazing, so you can get this at Trader Joe's. And the item that my sister brought to go along with this is this amazing little treasure from the Portuguese culture, and it is what I guess you would call Portuguese muffins. So like, rather than an English muffin, it would be a Portuguese muffin, and it is sweet. It is a sweet, it's giant, so they're huge compared to English muffins, and they're called boules levd, or what I call them, boules levd. Or boulouge levge. I don't know if I'm pronouncing that right, but that's just the way I grew up saying it. So anyways, that's what that is. I don't know if you try to zoom in on the, okay, so there, that's what it's called. This is something that, you can't get these in certain areas of the country, probably areas that are just predominantly Portuguese. Or Azorean. So these, I would say, if you live in a Portuguese community or you have these little international bakeries, check these out. These are amazing. They have such amazing flavor. So you can actually eat these in several different ways. My sister swears by putting this and this together. So I've never tried this together, but she says it's amazing. So the other way to eat this is actually if you cut it in half, toast it, and you put some butter, some sugar, and sprinkle some cinnamon on it, and it's amazing. You can also make little breakfast sandwiches. Even though this has a sweet flavor to it, it is a very light sweet flavor. So you can make like egg and cheese, or egg and ham, egg and bacon, you know, like your typical breakfast sandwiches. So these are really good. All right, guys, that is the end of my FTP haul. I'm sorry, it's like one of those long rambling videos where it just goes on and on and on and on forever. But anyways, I hope you enjoyed looking at all the things that I got from my FTP party. I had a lot of fun. My friends had a lot of fun. I highly recommend you doing this with some of your close friends, because it's a great way to try things that you maybe wouldn't have tried on your own or wouldn't have thought of getting. So these are things that come highly recommended by the people that are close to you, by the people that you love. You guys have things in common. So a lot of times if your friends like it, then you're probably going to like it as well. So it's a great way to try different things. Anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching. If you liked this video, make sure you leave a like. Make sure you leave a comment below letting me know if you've tried any of these items, what you think of them, and also if you have ever gone to a favorite things party. If you want to see more, make sure you hit the subscribe button and hit the little notification bell so that you're notified every time I upload a video. If you subscribe but you don't hit the notification bell, YouTube doesn't always bring up my latest videos. for whatever reason, the algorithm just doesn't work like that. Sometimes your videos don't pop up, even though people watch your videos. So make sure you hit the subscribe button and you hit the notification bell. All right, guys, thank you so much for watching. See you soon. Bye.